I'm North Omaha neighborhood reporter Melissa Wright with a sad update to a story we've been following.
Family and police confirmed to KMTV that 68-year-old Robert Jimmerson was found dead. Law enforcement discovered his body last week and had been waiting on autopsy results. Jimmerson, who had dementia, had been missing since August 27th.